something. If I'm pleasant, I'd much rather pluck a duck. I'm a pheasant, I can pluck a goose with ease. But plucking pheasants is useful, because they have an ease. I'm not a pheasant plucker, because he's gone out on the trail. He only plucked one pheasant, now I'm sitting here with
I am the pheasant plucker, bit of softness on the side, and if we pluck around a bit, I think I'll come and die. And tickles me, I tickle, never frown. When we're there, a bit of feathers, it's a bit of he'll go down. I'm not the pheasant plucker, I'm the pheasant plucker's tub, and when he comes around, he'll say, well, that's like plucking star.
You have to pluck them fresh, for if they're fresh, it's not unpleasant. I know that Colin Monavel can pluck a frozen pheasant, and Dame the Manly Copper has some pheasant plucking sessions with the verger on a Sunday between the first and second lesson. I'm not the pheasant plucker, I'm the pheasant plucker's son, and I'm only plucking pheasants till the pheasant plucker comes.
My good friend Sue's most adept, he's really got the knack. He likes to have a pheasant look before he hits the sack. I try to lend an helping hand, I gather off the feathers, but it's all his plucking feathers that just keeps us here together. I'm not the pheasant plucker, I'm the pheasant plucker's friend, and I only pluck his pheasants as a means unto an end.
Not the pheasant plucker, he's the pheasant plucker's friend.
Me asking to sing the woods all day, a banging with his gun. If he could hear me out the cry, then he would surely run. But I've got in all my crannies and this feather's up me nose, and I'm itching in the kitchen from me head down to me toes. I'm not